Hello everybody, this is Danny Avila and welcome back to my DJ lessons presented by DJ. I want to talk about the importance of EQing while mixing. I think a lot of people forget about the structure of the EQ on your mixer. You don't only have the bass, the low frequencies, but you also have mid, highs, and gain. You're supposed to use that. You're not supposed to just use the bass like I think a lot of people do, including myself sometimes. I think you're supposed to play around with it. To in the end of the day, make the transition clearer to make it sound better and more smooth. One trick that I like using once in a while is putting all the knobs down and bringing those frequencies up progressively. So the track is gonna mix in slower and we're gonna adjust those frequencies to the track that is already playing, so the transition is gonna be very clear. This sort of trick doesn't work with every type of music. I guess that it works better when you're playing more sort of deep house or more sort of tech house sort of stuff, because there's not so many melodies going on. So you're gonna be able to mix both tracks a little bit more smooth. I'm gonna give you an example of how it is. So you see how using the different frequencies on the equalizer of the mixer, you can make the transitions way more smooth, way more clear, which in the end, I think that's the whole purpose of mixing.